See the goodness of your Jerusalem all the days of your life.
You should see children and children's children.
Peace be upon him. This is the prayer that this old man gave him in the forest. Who that man was, he doesn't know, but suddenly he disappeared. Do you think it might have been Eliyahu HaNavi? He says he doesn't know. But you see, my father-in-law, Rabbi Galitsky, just celebrated the engagement of his great-great-granddaughter. And now his other granddaughter, his also great-great-granddaughter, just got engaged. So he has lived till 120, he lived. It's 92 now, his 92nd birthday. No?
Yeah. It's Baruch Hashem that the kleine Hora, the Kildelech, and all of
it.
Today, they call me Mazel Tov. What's the Mazel Tov? Chayel is a grandchildren.
A great granddaughter.
They came at Kala today.
Came engaged today.
In New York, in the Lechayim.
In New York, it's in Lechayim. In Dachman, it's in Lechayim. It's in Lechayim.
Lechayim,
Lechayim. Lechayim,
Lechayim, Lechayim. Lechayim, Lechayim.
Gita Bracha. Gita Bracha, them younger man.
Gita, them
younger man. A Bracha, Zoltan Hashidda. Rab Mechol, Mechol.
Rab Mechol.
No, do, do.
Ya 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 ya